I kind of split early there.
Shh.
saving time, nice. Would reset if this was not a no reset. Dude, nice! It was a very, very good pattern. Thank you. I must mess up that one cycle. Gold. But if I didn't save any time, so this was really a gold by 0.2 seconds. Wow. last 6 seconds because bad jumping at the funny blocks.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, I screwed up this station, my PB, a couple times, so yeah, this is a very good time save. Then let's get the hat descent place hit next stage. Shit, that was going well. How do I do this after dying in this planet? Huh, it worked. Nice. Nice. I'm surprised that literally no casual player ever thinks using a metal anchor against the Daniels. I died here in my PV too, but that was a more costly test than the one I had here, so yeah, saving time probably. Yep. Magma stream, 2 weeks. Magma stream! Magma stream! Nice. Sup, Verica? Oh, that almost got me. How did that happen? Lava should not be able to hit me. How? Yeah, I know, I got the glitch. I think I saw someone else happen. It happened to someone else. I saw it once, I don't remember who though. But I thought the glitch was not different. Nope, no lava swim, nope. Yeah, X6 has an under lava level. Lava swim, dumbest strat ever. Oh yeah, it was you, you were jumping and the lava killed you, yeah I remember. I would have tried lava swim, but I suck at invincibility. Artist Bad Patterns. Why? Yes, I have them, but I don't want to waste them. I should have healed there actually, that was a somewhat decent pattern. Yeah. I don't want to heal and then die and be left with no sub-tanks and life recover. So yeah. As a full heal, it's life recover, dude. This is not Pokemon. Dude, nice. Nice.
Okay.
Nice! It's a gold. Winter. The urn. Why fuck? Fuck! No! Thank you.
Coca.
Okay, I'm very calm. Nice.
Thank you.
Next one is Torchlight, I think. I can't believe I still have not learned the boss rush order. This guy's quick, he is retarded. Oh, is it Scarbage now? I wish I knew how to get a quick kill for this guy, but meh. Is it weird that it annoys me so much that Zero's Buster does not make it across the whole screen? It's just infuriating. This is the first time I do not use a sub tank for Hitnix Refight. It's nice, I like it. Well, that's RNG for you. Okay, this can be a good PB actually. The stamp. Okay, now let's try to do this one try, and it would save a lot of time. How the hell does Sigma 1 work? What kind of RNG is it like? It just seems to do random things that can mess up everything. Why? I don't have hidden items. I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna PB anymore. Why? Welcome back to the shit run. Why cannot kill fucking Sigma? And then as soon as this begins, because I do not have healing items anymore. Fuck, I stopped my timer. How do I? Okay. Shit. Fuck this shit! If I don't PV, I'm quitting Act 6 for at least a week. This is shit. Well, here is shit PB. Sub 110, but I don't fucking care because it could have been sub 105. And I wasted fucking 5 minutes in Sigma. This run sucks. Oh, weird, my chat client was hitting your messages. Let me reset it. Weird. Yeah, like, I just heard your messages because I switched to my OBS and my plugin showed it, but my chat client was hitting everything right now, so let me check it. But yeah, GG. 6 or 7 ends, it's 7. I'm not even sure if I want to actually, you know, like record this run or save the splits or anything. Yeah, but it's really bad that this was so good and it only went sloppy at the very end. Yeah, Sigma 1, I used to see him. I know Buster is like safer, but... I don't think you can single slash Sigma. Maybe in easy mode. I got doubles. Nice.